Right.
You're going to put a rotten pumpkin along the drive in a box and then expect somebody to pick it up. Get out of here.
Yeah, it's BS for sure.
Yeah.
Can only deal with so much, you know what I'm saying? I mean, time and time after again, I mean, damn.
Yeah.
I don't know about some of you guys that are on the back of a trash truck. You know, you're pretty sure you guys probably know your routes and know the people, you know what I'm saying, that keep doing stupid shit every week. But yeah, sometimes, man, it just gets annoying, it's aggravating. Is that the one we left? That's the one we left before?
Yeah, I left it one time and you called in. I don't know why I didn't pick it up. I told her.
You come out here and pick this up and put it in. I got you. Buddy, because it just went straight down in there for you. I know it would have went sideways too, but I didn't want to make you reach in the juice. What? He said no. He is still up there smashing that bag of fishes. The sweetest fish shit.
Yeah. I don't
know. Damn, done this route so many times, why do this shit in his sleep? Engineering style right there. That was good.
Huh?
See that handle on the bottom? That bar?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, shout out to Rubbermaid. That was dope. That's a good solid handle, too.
Oh,
right
yeah.
Where it needs to be.
Yeah, right underneath.
Yeah, right underneath. So you just pull and peel. Too. shit. I'm putting out some long-ass videos today. Hell with this. They like it, so whatever. Cool with me. I love the way some of these people look at you when you're standing on the back of the garbage truck. It's hilarious.
Oh, I know.
What are you doing?
There's that little chance.
A half a garbage can.
Yeah.
Big ass can.
You just shake that.
Cyclone's behind us now too.
Yeah.
No, I thought that was a cyclone truck.
Oh no.
Yeah. Sorry guys, we're just waiting on construction people up here to get ready. Right. Staring off in the damn space. It's your ass moving. Jump off right in the middle of your destruction site. Have it over, buddy.
Hey, shit, man.
Don't work too hard.
I'm trying. He ain't working hard.
Hell no, he ain't doing shit. Sitting there watching somebody else work. Like, why are you at a nice construction site? Well, should be kind of obvious by now there, Chief. Fucking cooler. Drag everything else. Don't open that fucker, it probably stinks.
It probably does.
I already did that to Pat. He was so pissed. He was like, why'd you open that fucking thing?
Stink.
Thank you. couldn't do it. I couldn't do it. That'd be boring as fuck. I'd be standing there with some headphones in, not even paying attention to shit. Jamming the fuck out. Oh, dude. You'd have to do something. Keep yourself from going fucking crazy. He would too, fucker. Yeah, I'm shutting this off out here in the country for sure. Just one.